Harold? Oh.
Christ.
I got you. I got you. Heart rate's a little high, but nothing out of the ordinary. Temperature seems fine. No sign of infection.
So what's wrong with him?
Stress, maybe. Although, it's the third one this week. Why don't you pop him back in the kennel? I'll finish up here and then we'll get dinner started.
Come on, boy.
Don't forget.
Chris.
Hey, mister. You want to wear the stethoscope, it comes with responsibility.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
In you go. See you later, buddy.
Vicious mauling by possibly a pack of wild dogs. We'll give you further updates as they come to hand. In other news, political leaders continue to keep...
That is hilarious. Well, yeah, I've talked to them like 10 times. They're just being so unreasonable. It's Mum just being weird. I don't know. Anyway, what are you guys doing tonight?
Sophie Wilson!
That is hilarious.
Sophie, get down here right now, please.
Oh, no worries. It's just Mum. If I ignore her, she'll go away. Hello? Danny? Mum?
Mum! What is your problem?
I told you about long-distance calls. If you can pay for them, you can make as many as you like.
That's not fair.
I never said life was fair.
Well, maybe if we live somewhere with mobile phone signal.
I could have a phone of my own and I wouldn't need to use yours.
Well, maybe you can help out around here and work something out.
Will you join to me?
It's called solitary confinement. I'm almost 18.
Almost.
And I would have taken the job at the grocery store, in which case I would be able to pay for my own phone calls, but neither you or Dad would have lent me the car to get there.
I know your father needs the truck. There's plenty for you to do around
here. I don't want to help out around here. I shouldn't even be living here anymore.
I know we talked about you moving.
You promised me that as soon as school had finished, I could move to the city.
Yes, but...
Why am I the only one still living in friggin' Whoop Whoop?
This is fucked. Hey, watch your mouth. Your father and I are working real damn hard to keep this roof over our heads and food on the table. You know as well as I do that it hasn't been easy for any of us.
And maybe Dad should have taken the offer on this stupid farm so we could have rejoined civilization.
Yes, maybe he should have.
Oh!
Mom.
Henry.
The man's back.
Can you take your brother back to the house and wait for me inside, please?
Move it.
Something, but it escaped.
Overdue payment, 20 weeks in arrears. October, November, December, January.
We eventually covered all of that stuff. Every single one of those payments was paid in full.
Overdue is still overdue. Mr. and Mrs. Wilson, my employer is refusing to extend the noose you've left dangling over this property. And given that we've tried to remove it several times in the past, our only option now is to cut the rope before it strangles us both.
I'm sorry, I don't follow.
Foreclosure.
No.
No, they can't.
done, sweetheart. They can. We can. You see, your income source has waned drastically over the past 6 months to levels that might as well be non-existent. It is not in the better interests of our financial lenders to risk continuing the mortgage on your property.
You know we've got a situation here. The last 6 months, we've lost hundreds of prime livestock. Every week, we find more and more of them lying out there with their bloody throats ripped out. And these are exceptional circumstances. There's got to be compassionate ground, something you can work with.
We have dual incomes now, on the advice of your employer, I might add. We just need a little more time. Please.
How much do you charge for a general appointment at your pet clinic and animal hotel?
Well, it depends on the procedure. It's quite expensive.
An average figure?
$100.
$100? Hmm. Now, let me see. Your current overdue repayments divided by $100 equals 194. Are you telling me that in a rural area such as this, you know of 194 sick animals that are going to be coming to visit your little pet clinic every month? I'm not here to insult your intelligence.
Why are you here?
I'm here to offer you both one last chance to wipe the slate clean.
Not in a pink fit.
What does that mean?
We'd rather this doesn't play out in front of the legal system.
Okay. How much?
200.
200,000?
It's less than the last offer.
And what if we refuse?
Then we'll see no option but to drag it through the courts. It's a long and tedious process, but you and your family will be served an eviction notice, and you'll be forced to vacate the property within the next 48 hours. This land and all your assets on it will be sold at auction to the highest bidder, the sale total, minus various fees and charges. Let's just say all you'll be left with is the noose.
And if we take it?
Your family can relocate and start afresh with a little money in the bank. A sea change, maybe.
We're not selling. So this conversation's over.
We should take it.
So if you stay out of this.
I live here too, which means I have the right to an opinion.
Yeah, I understand.
So what if I want to leave? All you care about is yourself and this stupid farm.
It's enough.
We'll take it.
I don't believe we've met.
I said that's enough!
You're out of line. Talk about this later.
Perhaps it's best I give you time to think it over.
You stay off my property, understood? It's okay, mate. Everything's gonna be okay. We're doing what's right.
For who? We could lose everything.
I'm never gonna lose this place.
I don't wanna leave.
No, I'm not going anywhere, mate. It's okay. Head inside.
Thank you.
It's me, Mom. Good night.
Good night, darling.
She really takes after her father, doesn't she? Good one.
Can they cut our power?
Bloody fuse box is older than I am.
That's old.
Thank you. I don't get it.
No. You get the generator.
Hey, Henry. Company. I've got a blackout, mate. Gotta go help your mum. did actually pay the power bill, right? Thank you. Calm down, tough guy. Ollie, don't go too far off. I'll chase him after you.
Check the basement fuse box. I'm gonna get the Jenny sorted.
Okay. Come on, mister.
Can't you do it? Hate it down there.
There's nothing to be afraid of. Besides, I need you to hold the light for me. Something. Oh, your face, that's brilliant.
That was not funny.
Here we go. Henry, flashlight. Can't see anything if you're waving that light around.
I hope there are no killer spiders in here.
Spiders are the least of our problems.
There it is.
There we are. Voila.
Homeboy! Homeboy!
Thank you.
Stay back.
Mom?
Take him back to Sophie's room. Close all the windows.
What's happening? Who's out there?
Just do it now.
Okay, go, go.
Doesn't anyone knock around here anymore?
Stay here.
What?
And look after your brother.
Why?
Just do it.
What's going on? Mum.
And put some clothes back on. This is Carla Wilson. What's going on? Who's out there? I live at Wilson Station, 1194 Highvale Road. There's someone trying to break into our house. Yes?
Yes, can you send someone out to our house, please?
We have two children.
Just tell him to hurry up and get the hell out here.
Wait.
Help.
It's deep. Touch your arm.
I'm fine.
Move your fingers for me. Well, I don't think anything's broken, but look away.
The phone's busted. But you got onto someone, right, Mum?
We can only hope.
Dad.
Where's Ollie?
What the hell was that?
It wasn't exactly someone's pet. It was strong. It took me down like a sledgehammer.
Domestic breeds, even wolves. They're usually more afraid of us than we are of them. I've never even heard of an animal to behave that way. Clean tea towels in the pantry. A wild strain. Feral interbreeding.
Is Dad gonna get rabies?
No, sir.
It'd be rare for an animal with rabies to try and force its way through a glass window.
Yeah, or the front door. Jesus.
Toughen up.
How many of them are out there?
Predators usually hunt in packs.
How many?
I don't know.
All right, I want everyone to stay inside.
Listen. It stopped. It means they're gone, right?
I doubt it.
Spare cartridges. Where are they?
In the clinic. I moved them there yesterday. I had two. They kept going missing. This will hold for now, but you need surgery. Adam, we can't stay here.
VKA, this is Bravo 25.
Responding to a report of a 301 Wilson Station. This is Bravo 25, do you receive? Shit.
We could have stopped them. We could have stopped them. We could have stopped them! And what are we gonna do?
There's spare bullets, we can fight them off. And there's tools in the shed, we just have to go there together.
Okay, I'm here.
Wait till I get the signal.
Okay. When I open this door, run.
Okay.
Oh.
go and help him.
We can't.
What if he's hurt?
Stay here until I open this door.
Mom, there's room. Mom! Gonna be okay.
Mom, Dad.
Me too. We just have to be really quiet, okay? Good boy.
Adam, say something.
Can you hear me? Carla, can you hear me? Thank you.
Dad.
Adam. Adam. We're fine.
Sophie, Henry.
Yeah, we're here.
It's good to hear your voices.
Are you hurt?
I done my leg pretty badly.
But I got it strapped up.
I should be fine.
How much blood have you lost? Adam, you need to talk to me.
Not much.
A little.
Can you move?
But I'm no good if one of those things
come after us.
Can we still drive the truck?
No. Both vehicles are gone.
We can't stay here. They're getting in.
Get to the shed.
We'll be safe on the roof.
Cops will be sending another patrol car soon.
Just get the kids over here.
Don't look back. I'll be right behind you.
Thank you.
Okay. We have to be really quiet. Sophie, wait. What? Henry. Henry.
Shit. Falling from the sky, and it's hunting like a lion. Through the rivers, through the lake, through the valley, through the hate. Sinking like a ship, and it's taking you with it. Now it's got you in its claws, and you feel it wanting more. The time.